Hey Hawks, your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man here. As my uncle once told me, with great power comes great responsibility. I believe that I have the power and responsibility to be your student body president next year. So vote Grant Zimmerman for student body president.
Hey Hawks, it's me, Jane Parkinson, and I'm Ted to be your student body vice president. With me. So help me show you. Vote for me for your student body vice president. Because together as Hawks,
vote the Meg!
Vote for the Meg.
Vote for the Meg.
Vote the Meg.
Vote for Meg.
Vote for Megan.
Vote for Megan.
Vote for Meg.
And vote the Meg right now.
Vote for Meg.
Vote the Meg.
Vote for Meg.
Vote for the Meg.
For your student body vice president for the best year I haven't seen yet.
Hey guys, my name's Julia and you should vote for me for student body vice president. I have a heart for student council and Highlands and I want to make the year 2021 the best one yet. It's time to vote.
Have you ever heard the comic of Ben Stewart the Wise?
No.
I thought not.
Well, what happened to him?
Well, of course, he was elected, and the school saw success, and no one had to sit through another bad assembly ever again.
Hi, I'm Cone from Cone's Burritos. Make sure you vote for Luke Stapley for student body secretary.
I'm Luke Stapley. Vote for me for student body secretary.
What's up, Hawks? If you want this next year to be 24K magic, vote Brock Porter, treasurer.